Good afternoon, LHS. I'm Sadie.
And I'm Angie. Today's Tuesday, May 16th, 2017.
Here is reporter Letnad with the two-day forecast.
Hello, LHS. I'm Letnad, coming to you with the two-day forecast. As for today, the weather will rise to a high of 68, and as the night approaches, it'll go back down to 42. It's going to be sunny, so enjoy the weather. And for tomorrow, mostly cloudy, it'll rise to a 77, and then it'll drop to a mild 55.
It's finally starting to get warm again.
This is so exciting. Student Council is looking for new members, for new representatives for the 2017-2018 school year. See Mr. Cipher for more information.
If you are interested in joining band, color guard, or drumline, you're in luck. They are looking for new members, so sign up with the form on Schoology or see Mr. Megorian A130 with any questions.
Looking for a way to show your appreciation to someone? The Life Skills Classroom is selling candy bags. The cost is $150 and an additional dollar for every candy bar added to your bag. The money must be paid before delivery and they will deliver on the date that you request.
WLHS reporter Wilfredo has some tips for anyone planning on attending college.
Preparing for college can be a hassle. We have a few tips to help you relieve some of your stress. Tip number one is to get all of your necessities. Some notebooks, calendars, planners, your necessities for your dorm rooms, of course, some toiletries, and some snacks. Tip number two is to read. Read as much as you can over the summer because college consists of a lot of reading. Your tip number three is to get familiar with technology. Technology is what you will be using a lot throughout college, so please make sure that you know how to use it to your best advantage. Tip number four is to work on your social and communication skills. College will consist of a lot of socializing and a lot of communicating when you're given group projects. You will get group projects, so please make sure that you know how to communicate with the group. Tip number five is to work on your time management. You're going to have a lot of big assignments that require you to turn them in on time and to use your time wisely, going along every day and filling it out bit by bit. Number six is to make sure that you balance getting a part-time job. College is expensive. I think we all know that one. So make sure that if you get a part-time job, it does not interfere with your classes, but you also will need one, so make sure that you have one. Step number seven is to enjoy your orientation. It's the time for you to make new friends and to get to know the campus even more than you already do. You can meet some of your professors and just understand what's going on for the first day. Number eight is to see how you can get involved. Getting involved is key when you're at college because that's how you're going to get all of your new friends. That's how you're going to make connections and make bonds. That's how you're going to enjoy your college experience to the best of your abilities. Thank you. And I hope these tips help you get ready for college, and good luck as you move on to your future.
Great feature, Wilfredo. We'll take these tips into consideration. Attention all students. There are 5 yearbooks left. Make a payment of $30 or purchase it in full for $55. Lock in your yearbook before it's too late.
Attention juniors. Are you interested in earning some community hours? The Good Samaritans Women Auxiliary is looking for student volunteers for the street fair. It's happening June 3rd. See Schoology for more information.
Cheer trials will be held starting today through May 18th. Look for flyers around the school or contact an assistant cheerleader for more information.
Let's take a look at what happened at Life Skills Prom, brought to you by WLHS reporter Paola.
Life Skills Prom is an event that is hosted by Key Club. The last few years we have done themes like Safari, Wizard of Oz, and Frozen, but this year we decided to do your favorite fairy tales. Let's take a look at what some of the Key Club members had to say.
I was really excited through it, and now that the night is ending, I'm really upset, but I hope to come back next year.
Well, I joined Key Club when I was a freshman, so I've been through everything with Key Club and this prom, and honestly, just as I'm thinking about this right now, my heart kind of breaks a little because every single year, I was always on it. As vice president, I think it's just hard to think back and be like, it's all over now, but I surely hope that we can keep this going because I just love how happy the kids get.
I'm really excited that this year we went all out, but I'm really upset that it'll be my last year. This is literally one of my favorite events, and I'm upset that, well, I'll be coming back for the next few years, but this is one of my favorite events, and I hope they keep doing big things.
What do you like the most about Life Skills Prom?
I think the best part about it is seeing all these people, and it takes you out of your comfort zone that you usually don't get to get out of in normal everyday things. So I just think that's pretty cool because I'm not that type of person.
What will you miss the most about Life Skills Prom?
I'll miss the memories. You know, you get to meet a lot of people and it just changes your life.
I'm gonna miss how fun it is. Like, every year we're really creative, and even and every year we get more innovative, and I want to visit next year too. Come back.
What do you think about this year's Life Skills Prom?
I think that this year's Life Skills Prom is very unique. In previous years, we didn't dress up or do anything like that, and I think that is really bringing innovation to this whole event.
That makes it more fun. Plus, I think that kids get more into it then.
I think this is a great opportunity for Life Skills kids from all over to come here, be with each other, and experience the fun.
And I definitely think that they're enjoying themselves, and I think it's better than previous years.
I have to say, it's a very peculiar way in how I got involved in this, as I was just coming out of the classroom and helping Wilfredo put together a 2x4, but I definitely have no regrets.
If you would be interested in helping in an event as amazing as this one, make sure you sign up for Key Club for the 2017-2018 school year or see Mrs. Johnston.
Looks like they had lots of fun. What do you think?
I know, I wish I could have been there.
Same. It is expected that all students get to class on time. Don't get caught by the tardy tank.
Mrs. Johnston is in need of helpers for two carnivals. The Henry Howe Carnival is Friday, May 19th, and the Southeast Carnival is Saturday, May 20th. See Schoology for more information or see Mrs. Johnston.
Don't forget to follow our school Facebook page and Twitter page. The Twitter is @Lebanon_HS.
As always, if you're interested in participating in our broadcast, please contact a member for more information.
Have a great day, Lebanon High!